Breaking news now, chapter 13 over the scene of a vehicle fire along MLK Boulevard and Washington Boulevard. You can see that thick black smoke and all the flames shooting from what appears to be a van or a truck of some sort. And we are learning, working to learn more about what happened. We'll bring you any updates as soon as they come into our newsroom.